It's Jesse Spencer from Chicago Fire. Hello.
How you doing?
I'm doing great now that you're here talking to us. So what can we expect from Firehouse 51 this round?
Quite a lot. For Casey, my character, we're going to start off, in a place, he's recommitted to his fiance. Now he has a kid, So mine's sort of like responsibility based. They're trying to figure out how to make it work. But we've got 100 episodes coming up.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Congrats.
Episode 8. So, we're going to see a lot of stuff. We're doing a lot of rescues, a lot of dangerous stuff. But we're going to watch, Casey and Dawson really try and figure out how they can stay safe and keep their family safe now that they've committed to adopting a child. So, yeah. Family stuff,
Very interesting. Yeah, yeah. And the firefighting is so real. Do you ever feel like if the bell went off here, that you'd be out the door and you'd know what to do?
I'd love to run in with these guys. I would. They wouldn't let me, though. That's the problem.
I don't know about that. Yeah, I think you could talk your way into it.
Yeah, I would. I would definitely run in. I'd love to be in there, but, because I'm a bit of an adrenaline junkie at heart, so... I love that stuff. And who's not a pyromaniac? Everyone I know is a pyromaniac, Everyone loves fire. So I would love to do that, but I don't know if they'd ever let me, but I'll just have to try and sneak in at some point, when I go on a run.
Let us know.
Yeah.
Hey, you have such a strong acting background. You're so diverse. I was wondering, when you're in a very sort of scary scene on camera, do you call upon those classical acting skills? How do you work that into your preparation and your thinking at that time?
Everyone's got a different process. I feel like it's always changing and adapting. Now I feel like it's just quicker. It's easier to go to a certain place in a shorter amount of time. And also the people that you're working with, that's one of the most important things. And we have such a great shorthand now with each other that it's very easy to get to where we need to go. It's almost just organic, and natural. Sometimes you gotta take a moment and, step back and make sure that that you're being real and listening, organic. It's all just like classic principles of acting and reacting and listening. I think it's about listening and tone and dialect too. But we try not to think about dialect once we get on set. That's a whole nother kettle of fish.
Just one last question about lifestyle. You obviously look great. You're taking care of yourself. And I think I saw that you do some boxing.
I'm fat right now.
I don't believe it.
Just came off hiatus.
You do some boxing and some yoga. What's your workout routine? I have to ask.
Boxing, definitely number one. Also this year, I got into climbing. And there's a great gym in the West Loop called Brooklyn Boulders. And we've just been down. I've become a rock rat. I'm just down there probably 3 times a week, and I'm brand new to it, and everyone's better than me, but I just love it. It's such a great sport because it's a puzzle, so it engages your mind. You can't just rush through it. You've got to study the wall, and figure out how to beat it. It's a puzzle, and so that's just enthralling for me. And then I just picked up archery. Which is I'm a complete novice at that, but I love it. It's like a Zen sort of sport, and it's great. I just like all weird stuff.
It's all working for you.
Yeah,
Thanks for stopping by.
Thanks so much. Appreciate
all right,
it.
Thanks, yeah. Jesse. Don't miss Chicago Fire, October 11th on NBC. I'm Stephanie Stevens. Yeah.